I'm welcoming all the graduating batch of students on this virtual mode of connection. Now you are going to appear for your final exam very soon and you're going to graduate from the institute, but this COVID time and pandemic situation has not allowed us to meet physically. So I feel that I should get connected with all the graduating batch of students by this virtual mode and wish you all the best for your final exams. So prepare well for that. And along with that, after that exam, you are going to face the new challenges in the world, because wherever you are going for your jobs, wherever you are going for your studies, you have to face the new challenges. But I am very sure that whatever background you have, whatever courses you have learned, whatever activities you have learned here, and over upon a time of all 4 years, whatever things you have carried out by your end, even whatever work institute has done, that has given you enough confidence to face the new challenges. So learning is lifelong. What you have done here on the campus is about to learn courses, about to get degrees. But when you face the global world, when you put your footprint outside, every day you will get the new challenge, right? So be confident. Like always, whenever you face any problem, you have to tackle with the understanding that every problem has a solution, and the problem is having a solution. That's why it has come to you. By that positive approach, if you work, definitely wherever you go, you will enjoy your work. And wish you all the best for your bright future. Institute is always very happy to see progress of all alumni members. So be connected with the institute. Whenever time permits, do come to visit institute and see how we are functioning and how you can contribute for the better functioning. Also, you have to take care for that. And our this social media cell is going to give you the virtual farewell. So now after this address, you will get the glimpse of few activities which has been carried out on the campus by students for over the last 3 years. So now at least see that and at least refresh your memory. And again, wish you all the best for your exams and wish you all the best for your bright career. Thank you. Thank you.
यादों के पुराने एल्बम में छुपा के रखे हैं हमने वो दिन, गुल्लक में पड़ी चवन्नी सी बचा के रखे हैं हमने वो दिन। ना किसी मंजिल की फिक्र थी भी, क्या दिन थे वो दिन भी, क्या दिन थे वो दिन भी, क्या दिन थे वो दिन भी, क्या दिन थे। हद कर ले के यारों आर या फिर पार के दिन थे वो दिन भी क्या दिन थे क्या दिन थे।